Here we are at the annual theatrical rite of spring, the theater's biggest night, the Tony Awards. This evening, we will be seeing excerpts from the four musicals nominated as the season's best, and we will also be reminiscing about the glorious musical history of this beautiful theater we're sitting in, the Imperial on 45th Street. And now to the first nominee of the evening. It's Pump Boys and Dinettes. One of my colleagues on the aisle had this to say about it. Both musically and theatrically, Pump Boys and Dinettes is a small triumph of ensemble playing. It doesn't merely celebrate the value of friendship and life's simple pleasures, it embodies them. We're in a diner and gas station on Route 57 at the end of a hard day.
Oh, Prudy.
Yes, honey.
Let's not go back to work today.
Oh, but we got things to do back here now.
Oh, you know no, no, Prudy.
I hate it when you do that.
Come on, let's close up the double cup.
But Uncle Bob's out there waiting for his pie now.
Uncle Bob can get his own pie. He knows where it is, and he knows what it is. But I...
Yeah?
Oh, I...
Oh, yeah?
Oh, like nobody's business. Oh, I need a vacation from more of the same old thing. If I could only do something different somewhere else, oh, what a joy, what a joy that would bring.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I need a vacation.
I need a vacation
like nobody's business.
Just like nobody's business.
Well, I need a vacation.
For the Sony cassette. We'll have Bud in the bottle, George Jones and Tammy Wynette.
I love Tammy Wynette.
A bunch of cold fried chicken and a couple of nice fresh pies.
Ooh, that sounds good.
I got my mind on the blue southern skies.
Oh, yeah.
No holds barred, Retta. I'm going to Florida. Won't you come along with me? We'll get the hell out of Dodge and find suitable lodging on the at your favorite key. We'll cavort like porpoises, snorkel on the coral reef of the deep blue sea.
And if the weather is hell, we'll hang around the motel making love and watching color TV.
I'm gonna cover you all over with oil all day long.